prosecutors were on the verge of allowing Epstein to avoid serving jail time, registering as a sex offender, or compensating his alleged victim. An account disputed by those prosecutors.
Prosecutors in my former office found this to be completely unacceptable. Our prosecutors presented the ultimatum. Plead guilty or serious.
Let her down.
Charges that require jail time, registration, and restitution. Or we roll the dice. We bring a federal
indictment. It's a lot of work. During which time he was allowed to leave during the day to work out of his office. Acosta said that he recognized why people now question the agreement, which a judge has found to be illegal. But said that the agreement had followed the Department of Justice guidelines, and that given the evidence against Epstein at the time, it was a better option than going to trial.
And I know that in 2019, looking back to 2008, things may look different, but this was the judgment of prosecutors with dozens of years of experience.
That's it for Daily. I'm Michael Bavaro. See you tomorrow.
Everybody in Palm Beach knew him. People in Palm Beach knew him. He was a fixture in Palm Beach. I had a falling out with him a long time ago. I don't think I've spoken to him for 15 years. I wasn't a fan. I was not, a long time ago. I'd say maybe 15 years. I was not a fan of his.
Did you hear about the party he had with him? Forgot what year it was, but there was a party at Mar-a-Lago. With him and Epstein and 24 pros. Yes. Is that gross? 24 hired beautiful women, aka prostitutes.
Sure. talk about the world gone mad, it's Dan Beasley. Dr.